Hi, and welcome to this week's episode of AudioTrek, Sedona Sunset in Arizona. Join me, your host, Ken Sipes, as we experience the natural world around us. So, what is it about these red rock formations? Some call it a cathedral without walls. Visitors from around the globe visit not only for its beauty, but some come in hopes of experiencing a little bit of the mysterious and cosmic healing. Many people also feel like they're in a familiar place when they're here. Hollywood has always loved this location for films, starting in the 1920s. Here are a few you may have heard of. 310 to Yuma, Broken Arrow, Blood on the Moon, and Tall in the Saddle. Pretty much all westerns. Now, this episode was filmed looking out over Bell Rock, Cathedral Rock, and of course, Snoopy Rock. Sunset is always magical, even more so here. Please enjoy. In addition to the original 60-minute audio podcast, be sure to check out the Patreon member area for the 60-minute video cast or the 180-minute audio podcast. Details for these and all the podcasts are available on our website, audiotrek.io. AudioTrek. Relax, explore, meditate, sleep.